As you can see, we got a thumping big chunk of chestnut oak. And I've already got the hinge in. And I've bored my hinge because my bar is not really long enough to reach the center without it. Let's see what happens.
Set back on us. We'll wait for the dozer to come get it.